incredible ninja, one of our world patents, along with Jennifer Tavernier as well. Both have made so many sacrifices, and you're going to learn so much about these incredible ninjas. Obviously, we know that they're incredible on the course, but they're incredible off the course. They're incredible just in what they've done, and they've trained these ninjas, these superheroes. They've trained these veterans to run this course, and the veterans are going to work together. See, the course is an obstacle, and it's more of a, it's an analogy for life. We all have obstacles, we all have things that get in our way. But we can make it through this. In this case, we can make it through together. It doesn't matter if you fail or succeed or don't complete it. You get back up and try again. These veterans are heroes. We're going to bring them to the front of the course, we're going to cheer them on. If they go down on the course, they're going to get back up. They're going to be helped up by their comrades or by their other veteran heroes. Jen and Ryan are going to bring them through. We're going to spot them.
Champion.
Come on, Ian. He's got it.